My name is Andrea Illner. I am a member of the Defence Studies Department here at King's College. We teach at the Joint Services Command and Staff College in Shrivenham. My area of expertise is civil-military relations widely conceived, so I look at theory, but more importantly, I look at gender relations within the military and also at the Women, Peace and Security agenda and how the implementation of the Women, Peace and Security agenda, which started with UN Security Council Resolution 1325 in 2000, might be implemented with the support of the military. Last year, because I run a small module in term three for a group of students, which is a voluntary, a module that students choose, but they don't necessarily get their first choice. So the module is called Gender, Armed Forces and War, and it deals with the key research areas that I've just outlined, in other words, gender integration into the military and the implementation of the Women, Peace and Security agenda by the UN, European security institutions and the British government. And last year, one of the students didn't quite get the first choice and was not particularly happy being there because the student said the feminist issues were not on their agenda. And by the end of the module, that very student chose to become and was trying to pursue active efforts to become a gender advisor in the military. Well, gender advisors advise commanding officers and those planning operations on what gender issues and particularly women protection issues might be relevant to the operations that they're planning. Looking at women, but more broadly gender balance in terms of gender, peace and security is an important area of study because it is seeking to involve 100% of societies in peace building rather than predominantly the male population, so it seeks to address everyone's needs and try to promote them towards a stable environment rather than just part of the population.